Everybody, so today is Sunday and we're headed to where?
Round Rock Premium Outlets.
Round Rock Premium Outlets. I don't know what's there. I think IKEA's there and then some other stores. He's looking for a bomber, so maybe he'll find a bomber there. Me, on the other hand, I don't want to shop. But if I see something that I like, I probably will get it. Even though I have no more space to put in my suitcase, or I'm gonna be way over. I don't even know how I'm gonna bring half this stuff back home. I think it's just gonna have to stay.
Are you boxed up?
Yeah, right. He's fronting. I have my own closet.
Why can't he be boxed up?
Why would it be boxed up? If he wants to be boxed up, don't let me start. I'll send all that stuff to my new place in Toronto. Oh, 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 oh. Many days I've longed for you, wanting you, hoping for the chance to get to know you. So we're at the outlet now, and this kind of reminds me of the place we went to in Houston called...
Not in Houston, like on 290 in Prairie View.
That's not in Houston?
Outside of Houston.
Well, outside of Houston. It looks exactly the same to me, but...
I think it's like Cypress Hill or something like that.
Yeah. It's a really, really nice day today. It's hot. Yesterday was freezing. And we're just window shopping right now.
Until somebody buys something.
Until he buys something, because I don't want to buy anything. Honestly.
I want a bomber jacket.
Yeah, he wants a bomber jacket, so...
I'm having trouble finding prices in this.
Yeah, stuff. They're not... We're not finding any for him. We found one, well, two, in what store was it called? I don't remember what store it was.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Zoom ass, was it?
Was it Zoom?
Nah.
No, it wasn't that. I don't know, we found two that he might get. Well, one of the two. But yeah, he didn't even try it on. He didn't even try it on. So yeah, there's a lot of people out here. Super nice. It's Super Bowl weekend. So one of his friends having a little kickback at their house. So we're gonna go do that after. Well, later on today. Yeah, I'm out here burning up because I'm wearing this jacket, this suede jacket.
It's not hot.
It's hot.
You wanna go in your favorite store?
Hey guys, so we are up in IKEA. Yet again, well, not yet again. We haven't been here for a minute, but I don't know. He's looking for a few things, and his ish is empty. We literally been walking around this store for like, I don't even know, maybe let's say 40 minutes. He keeps saying, I gotta leave this place with something. I have to. But I don't know if it's gonna happen. And he has a vision now for his living room, so let's see if he executes his vision. I doubt it. For noodles, yeah.
So how about I put... You got me on camera?
Oh yeah?
In the bag.
Are you doing it for the camera though? You know when you get to that checkout, you're gonna be like, oh, I don't think I really need
this. Right here?
Do you need all this stuff?
Cooking with TC.
Do you need all this stuff? Yeah. It's a good deal for $49. So I think this is the rug that he wants to get for his vision. I found the vision for him, by the way. But yeah. We just can't figure out what size. Here we are to find out the sizing.
4x4, 6x5.
That is way too small. Is that the one that you were gonna pick?
Yeah.
Wow.
So this one is better.
I think this one? I'm picking this one. Or is it just me? I don't know. I don't know.
I think it's just you.
Cause the couch, how big is the couch? You think you just want it to be right there, that's
the
it?
The couch is like Ottoman. This will catch all of them. Would you want to sit the whole couch on the rug?
That's what I was thinking. Unless you just want it in front, I don't know. Because, like, don't you want, like, if you were leaning off the couch, you want your feet to dangle in the carpet. He's trying to mimic the exact thing.
I'm not trying to get the exact thing.
He wants that light too, that light in there. Good afternoon. So I'm about to film a video. Gonna finish off my the rest of my wash and go. Today is Wednesday, by the way. Haven't really vlogged all week. Yeah, so I'm about to film the rest of this video. Haven't worn any of my chokers in a hot minute. So I'm like, let me put one on for this video. And yeah, so I think my wash and go came out pretty good. I think the water here in Austin is just like so bomb or something, because I haven't had this many successful wash and goes like consecutively for a really long time. And maybe it's the products that I'm using as well. I can show you guys what products I've been using. Actually, you guys have to wait to see the video to see what products I've been using. So yeah, TG just got the carpet. I think I showed you guys that in when we were in IKEA that day, but he got this dark, like, gray carpet. Yeah, I like it. Soft. It makes it more homey, because I hate when there's just, like, all hardwood floor, and, like, I feel like I always have to wear, like, slippers or socks. So, yeah, there's a bunch of other things that he wants to do. He wants to get, like, this big, like, black lamp that, like, comes over. Can't explain it properly, but, yeah, and then he needs to get bar stools. And then he still has to get a table, so he has a lot of stuff to get still. So yeah, he's at work right now. Don't know when he's gonna come home. I think he said he'll come home for lunch, which is like around 1:30. And then, yeah, we're supposed to go to the grocery store, get some food. Also, I need freaking toilet paper. Like, the toilet paper is running out. And I know it's not really a big deal to him, but I need to wipe my cootie when I take a pee every time. So yeah, we have like one roll left. And you guys know how fast freaking tissue paper rolls go. So we need to go get more of that. I need to get food. And yeah, I'm just so sad that I'm leaving. Like, I leave literally in less than a week. Today's Wednesday, I leave on Monday. 5:25 is my flight. Like, I'm honestly super sad. I don't wanna go anywhere. So yeah. So yeah, I'm just gonna finish filming this video. Also, I'm gonna film another haul, like, of things that I bought while I was here, because you guys have been asking me, especially like where I get my bags and everything from, and I bought all of that stuff here. So that video is gonna be coming soon. Don't know when, because I already put up a haul, a Fashion Nova haul. So that one will probably become, I don't know, sometime next week. So yeah, see you guys later. And guys, I'm literally obsessed with Migos' album. Like, I've just been listening to all his songs over and over and over again. You guys have to listen to it if you guys like trap music or rap music. How you gon' big on big? So guys, I'm gonna have like a get ready with me playlist type thing. So I'm gonna show you guys all the songs I've been listening to in February. I think I'm gonna do that for each month, because you guys always ask me what songs I'm into. Mama told me not to sell work. Alright, so I just finished the ending of my wash and go. See, some crazy outside, sorry. But yeah, so I just finished that. Now I gotta do the other haul. But I gotta go collect everything that I bought here, which is like kind of hectic, because I have stuff still in boxes, I have stuff in the closet, in my suitcase, like, it's crazy. So that's gonna take me some time, maybe like 15 minutes. Once I do that, that's why I don't like living on the first floor. Like, you literally see everything. And like, there's this place where like people come out and bring their dogs, like literally right in front of like our balcony. So it's like kind of creepy. Like, one time I was posing for my haul that I did for Fashion Nova, I was like posing, the curtains or the windows and stuff were open, and I feel like everybody was just looking at me. It was so awkward. But yeah, so I'm gonna go gather all my clothes and then start this haul. Yeah, let me just show you guys my behind the scenes. It's messy because it was a haul, so things are just throw it on the floor and stuff. So I got my two softbox lights right here. I opened the window for some extra added light. Got my camera right here. This is the 80D with the 30 millimeter art lens, as well as the Rode. The Video Mic Pro. So that's my setup right there. And then that is the mess. All these little things that I bought while I was here in Texas, like, girl, I didn't need to buy all these bags. Why do I have like 5 bags laying around the floor? So yeah, now that I'm done, I'm just going to clean this all up. I gotta take my thumbnail picture, and then I'm gonna start editing a video, and I'm gonna eat at the same time because, yeah, I'm starving right now, haven't ate anything. You know, you just wake up, get ready, and you start filming, because that's what you gotta do to catch the light. You don't want the light to go away. Even though I do have these softbox lighting, it's also great to get natural lighting at the same time to have like optimal lighting, optimal light. What's up, everybody? So today is cooking with Shanice. So ask me why I'm wearing these glasses. To cook? Yeah, I have no idea. I'm gonna take them off. I feel mad corny. So I'm cooking today some macaroni pie, and I'm gonna have broccoli or like a salad with it. But I got all my stuff. So once I get the ingredients all laid out, I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I'll be using. The only thing I don't have is sharp cheese. So we're just gonna have to work with what we got and make the best out of it. So I know this is like one of TD's favorites. Like, he loves macaroni pie, he likes lasagna. So hopefully I can make it good. I'm watching Yas and Halls right now. It's my girl. But yeah, their channel is super funny. They just have fun on their channel. But what I need to do is, not Sangza, what am I going to Sangza? I need to listen to music while I'm cooking, so I need to go to my Spotify. Okay, so these are all of the stuff that we need to make the macaroni pie. So I have the elbows, the pasta, I have some flour, I have some butter, some onion, milk. You can either use whatever milk you have. You can use carnation milk, evaporated milk, whatever. Or you can use the box milk, and then some cheese. You can use whatever cheese you want. You can even get the sharp cheese and whatever cheese you want to make your macaroni pie. So this is pretty much all I'm gonna need. And then of course I have my seasonings. I have paprika. Wow. Red crushed peppers, black pepper, and a little bit of salt. And I have my two pans here. This one is gonna be for the cheese and stuff like that, the mixture. And then this one is gonna be for the pasta. And then of course you have to have your thing that you put the macaroni in the oven. So yeah, I don't know what size this is, but it's like a smallish size. I didn't know how much we would be eating, so I just got this size. And make sure you wash it, okay? Can't be getting it from the grocery store and not wash it out and think just because it's new, you don't need to wash it. You do. Joking, guys. So yeah. Hey guys, I'm gonna add the butter in and let that melt. I'm also gonna add a little bit of the onions to get that going. Cause we want flavor, it's all about flavor. I know TD doesn't like a lot of onions, so I'll just take some of them out for his sake. I should have cut them up smaller, but ain't nobody got time for that. There you go, baby. Taking it out for you. So there's the flour in there. I'm gonna add some milk. Just gonna get that going. We're gonna try to take out all of the lumps. And we gotta make sure that we have enough sauce to cover the pasta. So if you see any lumps from the flour, you just wanna take that out. So I'm gonna add a lot of this cheese here, but I'm gonna make sure that I have enough cheese to layer the top. You want this to be nice and cheesy. Look at that cheese. Melt, baby, melt. And a mind full of ideas. Some of the shit may sound weird. Inside of the Maybach look like it came out of IKEA. Run shit like diarrhea. Big yacht, no pasta. I cap. I'm high cap. Alright. I'm so high. Me. Oh my gosh, I don't think it was recording, guys, but I just added some salt, black pepper, paprika. Yeah, because we got to make sure to season everything. Seasoning is key. Shoot, I totally forgot to record, but I did boil up the noodles. They're in the tray now, so I'm gonna pour the cheese in just now. Hold on. And then we're just gonna mix the pasta up with the cheese. Guys, this is so freaking cheesy. Oh my gosh. Thanks, Mom. So once all the cheese is in there, we're just going to season again. I already put, like, honestly a lot of salt in there, so I don't think I'm gonna put in any. So I'm just gonna add some black pepper, some more paprika. A little bit of chili flake, not much. And just going to mix it up. So now we're just gonna add our layer of cheese on top. Alright, so once we have a little layer of cheese on top, we're gonna stick it into the oven. And I already preheated the oven to 350, so yeah, you can even add a little bit more seasoning on top, which I'm just gonna add a little bit of black pepper. There we go. A little bit of chili flakes. Hey! Because I like my shit spicy anyway. And we're gonna let it bake for about 20 to 30 minutes, depending on how it looks. Now the worst part about cooking, cleaning up. So I'm gonna get to cleaning and then I'll be good. All right, so I kept it in for about 25 minutes. So I'm just gonna let it cool down, because if I cut it now, it's like all gonna be, it's not settled. So it's gonna be like kind of runny and stuff. So I'm just gonna let all the cheese settle and kind of get a little bit more hard. And then we're gonna have macaroni pie. Okay, guys, so I am going to dig into this. This is looking mighty cheesy. Okay, I need to put this down. It's still really, really hot, so it's not all the way settled, but it's looking good. So there we go, delicious macaroni pie. Hey guys, so today is Friday and I just filmed the video, just finished. I did a morning routine, which you guys have been waiting for. So yeah, and I also just made some chicken breast. Bae's coming home soon. So yeah, just looks like this. I just left the oven on so it can stay warm. bombdiggity.com. yeah, so we have some chicken, and then also I still have the macaroni pie that he'll have it with, and then I'm gonna make myself a salad. So yeah, when he gets home, I'm gonna ask him how he feels about my food, ask him if it tastes good, and if it tastes good, I'll be so happy and so proud of myself. I don't know what the hell is wrong with this camera. All I know is I need to take it in and get a new one because this lighting is acting crazy right now. So yeah, now I'm just on YouTube on my computer and on YouTube answering emails and everything. Oh shit, did I lock that door? Bae's here.
It's like pinky.
Surprise!
Hey, baby.
Yeah, I just got home.
Can you vlog him?
Hi, Katie.
Hey, baby.
What's up, baby?
You haven't been in my video forever, so you have to say hi.
I ain't been in your vlogs?
No.
Well, go on. I've been working and shit. You know? You got a man with a JLB. He be grinding. And he got you for the weekend. We got to turn up this weekend because you're leaving me. You got to get some furniture.
Stop.
What?
You can hear the slapping.
Oh, my bad.
Well, guys, I'm going to end the vlog here. I just want you guys to see TG's face first because he hasn't been in my vlogs lately because he's been working too much. So I'll see you guys all in the next vlog, which is Monday.
Hold up.
Woo!
Last day.